your hobbies, you enjoy to ride bike.
Yes.
And where did you find the inspiration for that?
Well, I started when I was really young. My mom got me into like songwriting because I was the only child and I had nothing to do. And obviously she didn't want to play with me. So she's like, here, take this pad. I'm going to give you songs and you're going to write. And I'm like, okay. And then it just slowly came to actually begin to be good at it.
You describe yourself as a compassionate person. How do you define or give me an example of this action in your life?
I started a nonprofit. It's titled Flash. It's an acronym for something like a superhero. And I started this because about a year ago, my dad had a stroke and I was in my senior year in college. So I had to come back and I got really depressed because I thought this was it. I thought I was going to be just another statistic. And this was it for me. I was just going to be a bartender. So I got really, really depressed 2 weeks in my room, and I'm actually a survivor of suicide. And I know people don't think that's an actual thing, but when you can be evil, you know, that's something for me. And I had to realize what made me happy was making other people happy. So I started the nonprofit, and I go around pulling, like, random acts of kindness, and it just helps me out a lot.
Do you consider yourself to be a risk taker?
A risk taker maybe when I was like 13, but now I just don't want to get in trouble. I'm trying to carry myself really like, boys, and I'm in pageants. You can't be risk takers like that. Might get in trouble.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, come back to the microphone.